Guys, we are talking about our best and worst bookish reads of 2022. This kicks off our series of end of year topics. You'll hear from Classy and I about the buddy reads and Casey and I again about the fantasy series. So
yes,
today we are breaking down the bookish reads that we did, that some were book to movie adaptations or shows.
Or shows.
And then others we just read because Booktok made us do it.
Yep.
And I think